Welcome back to my channel, and the message is nobody's coming to save you, and if you're waiting around for people to come save you, that's where you're messed up at. The life you are living is based off of the actions you took in the past. So if you don't like where you ended up right now, change it. Do something different. Insanity is what? Doing the same thing over and over and expecting a different outcome. If you're not happy with your life, change it. I know it's easier said than done, but it's still possible. I never said it was gonna be easy, but it's possible. The moment you make that change in your life is when you kind of get fed up with yourself. You're fed up with doing the same thing. You're fed up with being treated the same way. And so you're like, you know what? I need to remove myself and do something differently. That right there, when you make that decision, that conscious, intentional decision to take inspired action to change and elevate your life, is when things in your surroundings, in your environment, start to shift too. You're grown. You're old enough to make your own decisions, so make them. Waiting around for someone to tell you, yo, you need to get yourself together, or sulking in those sad ass emotions, like, come on, get it together. If you want somebody to come tell you you need to get together, this is your confirmation. You need to get it together. Like, for real, because nobody is gonna, you can go to therapy, you can have friends, you can have family members tell you that there are things you need to change within your life, but until you know that within yourself and you start making those changes, your life is going to be stagnant. You're gonna continue to feel stuck. Nobody's gonna literally pick you up, take you out of your bed, wash you up, put some clothes on, and get you outside to do what you need to do. Nobody's gonna do that. You're how old? You've been on this planet for how many years? Come on. So if you wanna change, if you wanna elevate, get yourself out that funk, because life is gonna hit you. You could be having the best day and then get hit with some really sad, bad news, but it's your job to not allow that to fumble the bag. Life is gonna hit you with a lot of, you feel me? But it's your job to get back up and do what you need to do to live the life you inspire to live. So again, nobody's coming to save you. It's your job to come and save yourself. So what are you gonna do today to elevate? You gonna be sad and miserable for the rest of your life? Or you just gonna get up and do what you need to do? I think you should go with this one.